setting up multiple streams of income, right? And why should you set up multiple streams of income? Well, you should set up multiple streams of income for one, because one stream of income could be gone at any time. If you're working a job and you're working for that pay, you never know what could happen with the job. It could be gone, you know, instantly. And what are you gonna do? You don't have any backup. You don't have any other streams of income. You don't have any other methods of making money online. So you're gonna be stuck, and you're gonna have to learn new skills to be able to supplement what you're already making. So having multiple streams of income is very, very important, you know, because it's like the old terminology of Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill ran up the hill with a pail of water. They needed to get water, so they went up the hill with a pail, right? But the water could have been flowing down if you would have had multiple streams going down within the ground, and they could have just put the buckets of water under the pail to be able to retain the water instead of having to go up the hill to get the water. See, so it's a very, very important method, because if one of your streams of income are cut off, at least you have backup. And right, when you're in the marketing industry, or you're in online marketing or in business, not everybody has the same interest. Not everybody is going to see a benefit in one thing that you offer, but they might see a benefit in something else that they actually need. So it's important to diversify your offers, so that way you can have multiple offers. And when you have multiple streams of income, you have multiple sources paying you at the same time, which is very, very good. Now, how you pick a good quality company is, you have to know their compensation plan. You have to know the value that they give. You have to look for something that is going to give a good amount of funds up front for the least amount of work, because you want to leverage your efforts, right? So you want something that is high paying and not too technical, and something that people will understand, people will be able to actually structure easily without too much technical assistance. If they could get up and get started, that's really the best method to actually have multiple streams of income. You want something that is not going to have your audience or the people that buy from you too technically overwhelmed, because if they're too technically overwhelmed, they won't get started, or they'll start and they'll quit, or they'll get too caught up in the technical side of things and they won't be able to have success. So you want something that is very user friendly, that offers a lot of value, and that you have to do the least amount of work to get started for the best results straight out the gate. That's technically what you want to do when you're looking for multiple streams of income. And you want it to be something that you really believe in, because if you don't believe in it, then you're really not going to push, and your audience is looking at you, your people are looking at you as the leader. And if you don't push, then they're going to give back the same effort that you do. Yeah.